as I thought upon this, I guess the Lord just began to minister to me that all of our lives, all of us, every one of you listening to this message right now, all of us, including myself who's giving the message, we have been erecting tables and altars of idols in our own hearts. From the time that we began setting our affections on things below, meaning things in the earth,